we're doing is we're just digging a trench right here, kind of along this track. And then we're piling it over, and then we'll move over and keep going. It's kind of like eating a cow with chopsticks, really, but we're getting paid by the hour, so. I'm just really excited to be in this, learning this. It's a pretty good skill, lots of work out there for a guy who can run one of these, so. Hopefully we can learn how to be a good operator. try and get closer to this edge so we can reach over there a little better maybe. Time lapse.